For these reasons, the court, one, by 12 votes to 3, finds that the Italian Republic has violated its obligation to respect the immunity which the Federal Republic of Germany enjoys under international law by allowing civil claims to be brought against it based on violations of international humanitarian law committed by the German Reich between 1943 to 1945. Two, by 14 votes to 1, finds that the Italian Republic has violated its obligation to respect the immunity which the Federal Republic of Germany enjoys under international law by taking measures of constraint against Villa Vigoni. Three, by 14 votes to 1, finds that the Italian Republic has violated its obligation to respect the immunity which the Federal Republic of Germany enjoys under international law by declaring enforceable in Italy decisions of Greek courts based on violation of international humanitarian law committed in Greece by the German Reich. Four, by 14 votes to 1, finds that the Italian Republic must, by enacting appropriate legislation or by resorting to other methods of its choosing, ensure that the decision of its courts and those of other judicial authorities infringing the immunity which the Federal Republic of Germany enjoys under international law cease to have effect. Five, unanimously, rejects all other submissions made by the Federal Republic of Germany.